Good morning, madam. I have come for an interview.
Good morning. Please take a seat.
Thank you.
How are you feeling today?
I am good.
Can I get your resume? Okay. Can I know something about you?
Well, my name is Pooja. I reside at Malad. About my qualification, I have completed my graduation from Mumbai University in the year 2007. Currently, I am pursuing my MBA in HR from ICFAI. As far my work experience is concerned, I have worked as a telemarketing executive for a period of 1 year with Helix International.
Can I know about your previous work experience?
In my previous job, my job responsibilities were handling customer queries, generating leads, coordinating with marketing executives.
Okay, tell me something about your family background.
My family consists of 4 members. My father working as a manager in a garment industry. My mother is a homemaker. My brother currently studying in secondary section.
What do you think? Is this job suitable for your qualification?
I'm a graduate and I have all the necessary skills to take up this job.
What do you mean by customer service?
Customer service is a post-sale support. That is to give instant service to the customer.
Where do you see yourself in next 5 years from now?
Well, in the next 5 years, I see myself as an individual improving operational profit of my company, irrespective what position I hold at that time.
That sounds good. Is money important for you?
Of course, yes. It fulfills my day-to-day needs.
What are your salary expectations?
Well, I don't have any salary expectation, but you can offer me what suits my ability and company's standard.
What do you think? What are the negative points in you?
Well, negative points in me, I need to learn to handle new challenges and get more patience in me.
Why do you want to leave your present job?
Well, I want to explore myself, polish my abilities and learn new things. That's why I want to change my present job.
Well, everything is okay with your profile. I have cleared you for the first round and you have to come for the second round for an interview with our HR head. Coming Monday is fine with you?
Fine.
See you on Monday.
Thank you, madam.